wider inside. It also has a vacuum to it, and that helps us use the toilet in space. Over. Alexium, I think I was very excited. You know, it's a combination of emotions, right? Because we're trained to do our job, so we're very focused on trying to do the right thing and get our job done. Work over years to get to that point, it's a sense of satisfaction as well. Over. Bruno, actually, we don't even shower in space.
Hey,
shout out to people in the house. As you know, you're listening to DronesoundTV, but over on other venues, youtube.com/DronesoundTV, I do live lo-fi beat sets, so in recognition of 100 subscribers, I'm going to do some live beats, also because I haven't in like a week, so I kind of owe the world some beats, I think. Setting that up right now. If you've never been to a Master Monkey thing before, you might not recognize what I'm doing here. You're gonna see we use this 202 quite a bit. So I need to clear up some space on this. So I'm deleting stuff. See right there. This isn't the usual model that you'll see most people use. It's just the way I do stuff. I also got a Casio SK1. I use that for all kinds of crazy stuff. Sometimes I'll use it for that, but mostly it's sampled. So it's all samplers here, everything's a sampler. SP-404 sampler over here. I'll free up some tabs on this too. Okay, those three are gone. And down here, Akai MPX-8. It's just a pad sampler. There's one sample on each pad here. See, that's a snare right there. And a ride cymbal right there. Bass down here. I got kind of my own technique. Anyways, you're going to see that in a minute. So I'm going to finish this setup here, and we'll get on with the show. Shoutouts to some listeners. I got listeners. Sorry, the machine that I actually use for the streaming is on the other side of the room. So I don't usually see what people are saying in chat. But yeah, dude, you should totally get a 202 after I get all of my 202s now. I want like three more. Yeah, you're going to see. I use this thing extensively. It's like the center of the whole thing. All right, here we go. I changed the title, so let's get on with the show.
Very excited, you know, them out.
Welcome to Master Monkey.
Thank you.
broke down when they had the roof tip. It's like,
wow, we're getting better than 40%.
Thank you.
Well, hey. Hope some of you enjoyed some of that. Thanks for tuning in for a special 100 subscribers. 100 subscribers. And on behalf of my co-host, Cowboy Mike, and the girl with no name, I thank you for coming to the show. If you like more of this, this usually happens at youtube.com/diemastermonkey. Hey, out there. Occasionally, you will catch surprise sets like this here. But go check me out there for more of this kind of stuff. Anyways, we'll now return it to your regularly scheduled DroneSoundTV again. Thank you. Shoutouts to everybody who contributed to our new breakthrough, 100 subscribers. Woo, 100 subscribers. Wait, where's my... How come I have an echo on it? 100 subscribers. Hey, shout out to, well, you guys really should see on the chat. I should have people's names on the chat lobby thing. Oh, also we got some news on the way about the kit, if you want the geek kit for DroneSoundTV and the bot behind it, and the subback bot and all the weird crap that lets users control the layout and all that kind of crap. That's coming out soon. Hope to get it out by December 1st, so stay tuned for that. And again, shout-outs to everybody. Thanks for coming. As we say around here, if you like to tell your friends, if you don't tell your enemies, stay true, stay low. Monkey out.